Alright, we're back with some Tony Hawk, folks. It is, oh no, we're in demo mode. I didn't hit start fast enough. That is my fault. I will take full responsibility for that. But I was going to say, I want to give a shout out. I had to look the name up right. Dogma Mister, for giving me the courage to continue this, to try and finish this one out. On Fridays, because kind of out of footage with my buddy at the moment. Oh god, we have three more to go? I thought we only had two more to go. Oh geez, man. Evil Cat, we run in the Evil Cat. Okay, so we need two more on San Fran. Okay, we could also do the comps, that's right. And one more on Downhill Jam, okay. Everything else, we're good. So Dogma Mister was giving me the courage to continue and giving me hints on some of this stuff. So I gotta shout out Dogma Mister. But I think we can do this. Let's go for 50,000 points. I mean, 50,000 points back in this is hard, but I think we can do it. Woo! Finger flip. I also forgot, no manuals. All right. Where's the spots that we want? This is definitely going to be a warm-up run. It has been a minute since I played this. I did, though, in the meantime. Oh, God, this is so much quieter than the main menu. Why was the main menu, like, blasting out this soundtrack? Hold on. Let me turn this up a little bit. But I was gonna say, yeah, I played the remake a little bit. Ooh, what a move! Remake a little bit in the meantime to, kind of try and find ways to do stuff. And because I miss Tony Hawk. Tony Hawk's such a great game. Yeah, we're just having fun here on this run. This is just a enjoy yourself run. And I was also playing Skate, because Skate's free on the Game Pass right now. Skate's such a great game. I did not like Skate when it first came out, because I was like, give me Tony Hawk where you can just do all this crazy stuff. Oh. But, yeah, Skate's great. It's just so hard, because it's obviously realistic. It's all thumbsticks. It's not buttons, you know? But I'm already, I think, literally, back in the day, I only put, like, an hour into Skate, because I was like, ah, give me Tony Hawk. But Skate's so much fun, man. No, we're a mess, kind of, on this run. Also, I have been skating again in real life. You know, got myself a girl board, back at it. Man, skating's so much fun and relaxing. Like, I forgot about just how freeing it is, you know, just go out there, just forget about all your troubles. It's pretty much meditation for me. Oh! Alright. That is not what I want to hear, but we did not go. I think, yeah, the gaps. The gaps are what we need. That's how we get a lot of points. And I mean, we were just cruising there. I'm in true skate mode, you know, just cruise. Enjoy. Have a great time. There's also bonus points that I've been forgetting about. Woo! There we go, man. Nose grind. Tonight's the night. I don't know if tonight's the night, though. Ooh! What a dirty tail grab. I don't know. This is San Fran, but I guess this is just random spots around San Fran. Also, anyone who's into skating... Ooh! I highly recommend they watch or listen to Nine Club. That's a great podcast that I've just kind of been listening to. Oh, no! It just... I mean, yeah, it talks about skating, but it also, like, has podcast clips with guys, you know, like Scheckler and Daewon Song, who just, like, talk about their times in skating and stuff. Scheckler talks about his hard times in skating, because Scheckler used to be the fucking man. Like... And then all of a sudden, he just kind of fell off. But it's good to see him back again. And he had a pretty gnarly part with Red Bull. Alright, yeah. I mean, I'm going to give this one or two more tries, but I don't know if 50,000's happening here. We don't have the street style, as it were. Fast plant, Jesus. Oh! Yeah, this is not also... I mean, this is the first skating game. Is this the first skating game? I was going to say, but that's not realistic, just going uphill. But I ain't complaining. Impossible? That's his down? I never knew Tony's down move was impossible. I was literally going to ask that, if Tony could impossible. So stupid. The guy who can pretty much do everything, ask him if he can impossible. But what was I going to say? Because usually these guys' tricks, their up move is impossible and their down is shove it. But Tony's is reversed. Interesting. I wonder if the guys, the skaters give him like, yeah, I can do all these tricks. Put them on my guy. This is my moveset. Way! Kick flip to Indy, baby. All right, this is our last run trying to go for the score because I'm just cruising here, honestly. Oh. Oh my God, how did I do that? Oh, stair set. Really, stair set isn't a gap? Oh, I literally just jumped into that wall. Wear a helmet, Tony. You're setting a bad example for the kids. Oh my God, what the hell was that? 180 fast plant? That was some Mike V shit. There we go. 540, baby. We might have busted out 1900, but it's definitely a special move. And you definitely need a lot of air because I think we've tried it and we've just fell on our ass. Let me try doing like some crazy button combos. Let me get to a vert ramp. A vert ramp, folks. Oh, no, no, no. Oh, the trolley. That's where Harry and Ron are. They're eating their candies while no one else gets anything. They're taking the lot. You know they're taking the lot. Oh shit, come on. That's what I don't like about this level. It just has a bunch of bumpies. Go. Oh yeah, man. I swear we get so close to that tape every time, but I swear Mr. Dogma the master of dogma told me I'm going about it the wrong way. I'm gonna have to trust him. And when I was playing the remake on this level, it did look like there was a different way to go about it. Like obvious way to go about it. So once this ends right now, I'm going to try and do that. All right. Best trick was 2,000 points. Not great. We haven't gotten even our name on the leaderboard. Alright, so, okay, hold on, let's do some crazy shit here. Woo! Stalefish, baby. I would never try that. Finger flip, I've honestly been trying to get. Okay, so I think it's over here, which is insane. I think we have to air off this pipe and grind. I think it's like on these arches. Oh my God. Alright, I'm gonna keep trying it. I think that's the way they want us to do it, man. Can't wait to see your face when I get this day. Mystery Machine! I forgot about the Mystery Machine. I don't think that's in the new game. I definitely don't think they have the Mystery Machine. Ah! You making fun of me because I settled for a new girl? Oh my God, that was a fucking tight turn. Alright, let's go. We're bombing. We're hill bombers now. Oh God, wrong thing. Oh, what? That should have been it, man. That should have been it. Let me just make sure I'm not grinding the wrong way. Okay, this definitely looks like I can get up there faster. Huh, but how do I get up? Whoa, whoa, whoa. Oh, God, do I have to jump from there? If I have to jump from there, man. No, there's no way. That looks so easy to get up, but it's so hard. How? I know it's around here. Can I wall ride? Jesus Christ, great wall ride. My new girl! Alright, I'm going for the tape these next couple runs. I know it's to do with, like, janging up that thing. But how?
Woo!
Just a 360 ollie, just nice and easy. All right. We gotta get speed, so I'm gonna go way back. Got grinding the cop cars, remember that? That was easy as shit. Double impossible. I don't even know. I guess you could theoretically double impossible. Oh, no, come on, man. Is that really not the way you're supposed to go about it? I'm going to keep trying that this run. Going off that ramp. Can I sketch in this one? There's probably no way. Oh, yeah. The bus says fuck your sketching. Here now, folks. Here and now. Alright, we got plenty of speed. I'm pretty sure we're maxed out on fucking stats. Oh, yeah, there's no way. There's no way, man. Okay, so where's the... This one is the tiniest ramp. I have to air up to here somehow. Because I don't think this game has the ability that the other ones have where, like, you can enter a door and it teleports you to the top of the building. How? Do I have to wall ride to it? I can wall ride, but that's a fucking big-ass thing to wall ride up to. Dude, yeah, I swear to Christ, if I have to grind this thing... I mean, it's looking like that. Holy shit. I'm gonna try... Oh! Not even a heel flip, Tony. You're playing like current day, Tony. Alright, I'm gonna try that. I think they want me to grind the statue. That's insanity. I mean, this is the last level. We're in San Fran, man. Nothing comes easy in San Fran. Stalefish it, kick flip, heel flip. We're doing just easy shit. We're doing shit the viewers can do. How though? How the fuck do I get up to this statue? Oh, that'll make your life flash before your eyes. Fuck! Oh my god. Just nose grab it. Keep it simple and clean. I said nose grab. Okay, wait. Okay, maybe just air off that? I think I see the path, but holy shit, man. Oh my god. I am confused. What? That's some bullshit. I am... I'm so confused, man. Oh, this is so, like, pinpoint. Like, I really think this is the way, but if it's the way, holy shit, this is made for Tony Hawk pros. Oh my god! How are you gonna do me like that? Oh, we got it! We got it! No! Dude, that's insanity! Insane! Okay, I think that's the better ramp. Oh my god, I'm gonna try this one more time. Then we're downhill jamming it, folks. Jesus Christ. This is insane. Insane in the brain! Oh, that was too fast. Too fast. We were going too fast for our own good. He looks like he's hovering. He's got a Marty McFly situation going on. No, beat the trolley. Fuck, man. Such a pinpoint jump. Oh. Oh. Ride. Oh my god, if that's the way you have to do it, this is insanity. I'm going crazy. Scooby-Doo and the trolley are the only thing keeping me in this. Ow, we're playing Cops for Donuts. Oh, dude. All right, so I don't have to boneless up there. I don't think bonelessing up there is the way to go. Oh my god. Well, getting hit by the trolley is not the way to go. Dude, Mystery Machine! How could you, Scooby-Doo? Scooby-Doo, how could you? Oh. Yes! Okay. No. Fuck! No! Oh, I'm running that back one more time. Fuck, he slowed way down, but I didn't want to fall off. Jesus. Day after day. Why can't I get just one tip? Why can't I get just one tip? Ooh. All right. Yeah, use the momentum. Oh my god. Fuck! Jesus, man, this is it. I literally feel like I'm playing like Pachinko or something. Like that really annoying Super Mario Sunshine level where you're in the pinball machine. I feel that 100%. Oh my god. Oh, I was trying to grind. I was mashing the grind button. Again. Ha ha ha. Not today, trolley. Oh my god, but the fucking pole. Who put that pole there? I need to speak with city planners. I'm Tony Hawk. I'm an important man. Oh my god, dude. It's because I'm not wearing a helmet. All right, we have 10 seconds again. Grind that shit, dude. All right, I'm like invested in this. We ain't gonna make it, but we can do some sauce near the end. Sauce it. All right. Oh. I hear it everywhere. I hear it all day in my ear. All right. I kind of want to try contest after this, though. Because that's progress as well to me. Why does he do a 360 shove it every time? It's interesting. I don't think I've ever seen anyone. I mean, granted, I've never hung around amazing skaters, but I don't think I've ever seen it. Ow! The trolley! That's a double hit. I got womboed by the trolley. Jesus Christ. I was going to say, I don't think I've ever seen anyone in person do a 360 shove it. Go! Oh, I should have made that. Oh, why did he jump up like that? Why am I seeing inside buildings? Ah! I knew that one was fucked. Everything was going to hell fast. Alright, I'm just swerving it like this, just building up my anger meter. Although that slows me down like crazy. Although, I think, what do you call it? In, like, Tony Hawk's Underground 2, there was an anger meter or something like that. And when... No, Charlie. When you built it up, you, like, snapped your board or something like that. It was the time, though. There was a time in skating when, like, it was cool to snap. Oh! When it was cool to snap your board. When, like, Jackass and all that shit was on. Hey, I snapped one of my boards. I regret it. I regret it, but I snapped it. It was already on the fucking decline. Like, it was already, you know, had a crack in the middle, and I just fucking snapped it around my basketball hoop. Oh, okay, we made it. But we ain't gonna get to the... Oh, yeah, especially like that. One more try. Give me that one time, baby. One time for the one time. Oh, we're starting out hot. Dude, that's an insane grind. Like, he ollied up fucking 10 feet. Whoa! Oh, we almost got the 900, folks. That was almost the one. That should have been the fucking one. Oh my god. Oh. All right. Hold your breath, folks. Oh, you're young and got no money. Got another one. Oh, there's a... Oh, no. Oh, but I figured it out, I think. Nine! What the fuck? Did I do it wrong? Oh, my God. I have to have so much speed. You're the secret tape that I've been fucking dying for. Oh my god. This is like when you're filming a footage and it takes just hours. And then you just throw your board afterward. You're not even happy, you're just jaded. Like, what is life? Life. What is life? Alright, we gotta maintain our speed here. Gotta maintain the speed. Rounding the gap. Dude, how much speed do we need? Okay, I think we're gonna go to a contest. I think Tony's ready for a contest. I'm ready for a contest. He's done with San Fran. We spent freaking 23 minutes in San Fran just trying to get a tape. What do we got? Three there. We got the number one there. Let's upgrade that bronze medal. We gotta upgrade this one. I'm telling you, the no manuals in this really hurts you. Maybe we can, style on them and get a... What is it? I was gonna say manual. Get a manual. They've never seen a manual before in their life. Get a 900 in this. Oh! That's gonna deduct. We're at like a zero right now. Let's go. Alright, we're flying now. No! Alright, we're actually doing awful. We're doing ass. We're doing ass shit butt crack. Woo! I've never seen a revert or invert like that. Alright, we're going in the plant, the thing that'll make us sick. Hope you haven't eaten recently, folks. Oh, Jesus Christ. I can't even tell what I'm doing. That was bad. I can tell that was bad. Oh, Tony Hawk got a B. That ain't gonna do it, folks. Yeah, are we in last? We're in fourth, surprisingly, with that run. Jesus. Oh! Shit. Yeah, we're just staying in the bowl. Tony's a vert boy. I'm a vert boy. Ooh! Oh, come on. You gotta land that, man. The judges are pissed at you now. I thought you wanted... Oh, my God, dude. You're bailing all the sickest tricks. That should have been the million points. Fuck, dude. This is going shit. Oh my God, this is awful. Are we even gonna get 10,000? Barely. Oh. Oh my God! Tony with a 68. Oh, I'm gonna throw up. Muska though, Muska's killing it, man. Should have been Muska. All right, yeah, we got to stick to what we're good at, man. You know, if you're not a three-point shooter, you don't shoot threes in the NBA. Well, everyone shoots threes in the NBA. Not a good comparison. But, you know, if you can't dunk in the NBA, you don't try and dunk. Oh, my God, the Madonnas are fucking me. Madonna is fucking me. Madonna's fucking me like Dennis Rodman. Oh my God. All these tricks are so like hard to tell where you're gonna. Oh my God, lands. We're in the never soft eye and we're bleeding. How appropriate. Oh, this is the worst run I've ever had in a contest. Don't look at me. No one look at me. You can't judge me. I'm Tony Hawk. There would be no skating if it weren't for me. Just give me a zero. Wow, we still got somehow like the other one. 69, nice. What'd we get, fucking last place? Andrew Reynolds got last place, that's surprising. Muska took it, you know what, he deserves it. Sixth. Ugh. Well, folks, I think I'm gonna call it there. And I think next time we run Tony Hawk, we're just gonna keep going for that secret tape, you know? I think I know what we need to do for that secret tape. We just gotta go like crazy. What do you call it? Evil Knievel it and just jump. Just jump, man. And we also need to improve our skills for that 50,000. So we know what we need to do on Tony Hawk. We're so close to unlocking that secret character. But thanks so much for watching this. And I hope you have yourselves a wonderful weekend.